has seen. No ear has heard. No mind conceived. But God is for those who love Him. For those who love Him.